checks the clock. 5 on the 24. Here's Jordan. Did not have the shot. Dropped it. Steve Kerr. 5 seconds remaining in the fourth quarter.
When we called timeout with 25 seconds to go, we went into the huddle, and Phil told Michael, he said, Michael, I want you to take the last shot. And Michael said, you know, Phil, I don't feel real comfortable in these situations. So maybe we ought to go in another direction. Why don't we go to Steve? So I thought to myself, well, I guess I got to bail Michael out again. The shot went in, and that's my story, and I'm sticking to it.